Welcome back, Internet 2, OpenRCT 2, aka Roller Coaster Tycoon 2. I have inherited a large castle. Please, your job is to convert into a small theme park. You should have at least 1,500 guests in your park at the end of October year 4, with a park rating of at least 600. Alright, so, I have been watching a YouTuber by the name of Marcel Voss, and his videos are very, very, like, he knows his stuff about Roller Coaster Tycoon. And apparently, this right here is an unbelievable moneymaker. Like, stupid moneymaker. So, I don't remember how much he said, but he said that you could for a particular ride, and we're going to do. Oh, is it because it's not open? Can I not do that? Can I do free vouchers? No. Can't do that either. Is it because it's not open? Like, is that? Because it's not open. Got it. Alright, so let's do maze one. And we'll do 12 weeks. Alright, now we're gonna let that simmer for a bit. And then, damn, we don't have. I just need roller coasters right now, honestly. Alright. So let's go ahead and set up our stalls. Let's get the information kiosk right there. And a bathroom. Is there not just like an auto open button? And then let's do drinks. And then let's hit them with the. Do I not have the burger stall? Oh god. Do I not have the burger stall? Oh god. So I have two monitors and. My other monitor is to the left, so essentially, like, every time I go left, like, automatically goes to the next monitor over. Okay, I'm not paying that much, so that's too expensive. Alright, let's try $1.50, see if that works. Alright, go ahead, hire some handymen. Hire some mechanics, get some security guards, get some entertainers. Sorry about that. I didn't know how to close all the windows at once. I know how to now. Alright, so let's get some excitement going. Rotate. Am I still getting, I'm not paying that much? I want to go on something more thrilling. Yeah, like, look at that. Look at that. I just run through it. And it. God, I hate double paths because the people are too stupid. I'm so glad that I don't know if it's RCT2 in general or OpenRCT, but I'm glad that it has a remove scenery and remove roads button. It's handy. Alright, so we're gonna do that right there. And we do red paths here. Boop, 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 boop. Open. I like how they're like, the maze was great. Yeah, $234 in, per profit an hour. Not great, but the real money is when we get the correct roller coaster. That's where it's gonna be big stuff. Let's see, what else can we throw up here? Do I want to do anything? I do know that the there is not a there's not a lot of profit when it comes to the slower rides. I do know that. I am building the most unuser friendly park ever. Throw up some donuts. Alright, let's see what we're thinking. I want to go home. Okay, yeah, I know what one of my problems is immediately off the bat. Ugh. Hate this part. I want to go home. Yeah, because the park's too damn big. Like, nobody wants to travel this park like that. Cut it off right there. And then cut it off right there. Okay, and then I need to cut it off over here. Whoa, 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 whoa. Umbrella, 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 umbrella. Honestly, I could probably just keep it at $10, because... Alright, so I know that the log flume has a very good profit per hour. Let's see what I can do with it. All right, maze, how much are we doing now? Ooh, we're going up. I'm gonna get another one of those. Oh. Messed up already. Look at me go. Am I the most effective at this? Probably not. Is it fun? Oh my god, yeah. This game is incredibly fun. I have loved this game ever since I was a little kid. As I said in my last video, we always had one computer. We had two computers in our house. One had Roller Coaster Tycoon and Carnivores, and the other one had just, like, you know, all of our computer stuff. Okay. Spinning Wild Mouse. That is not what I want. Okay, we just gotta keep it going. Spiral slide. And then set us up with a nice little queue path for it. Okay, letter. Okay, it's great. So let's try 9 swings. How's our maze doing? Just keeps going up. Alright. That's good. That's what I need. How are we doing? We have 8 weeks. Okay. Spinning mouse. Cool. Not what I need. Damn, it costs 3,000? What the hell does this thing look like? That was the entrance of this damn thing. Where the hell? See through supports. Is that? Can I even? Okay, I can place a track there. Some money going, at least. How's my other maze doing? No guests? They're mad at the price. Got it. What about the other maze? That one's at $1.50. Nobody's saying that it's too expensive. I'm just saying that they want to buy something more thrilling. Candyman! Okay. Why? Leaving the park. Yeah, bro, I'm sure you want to go home. Why in the hell are you guys traveling so far away? You know what? No, you stay right there. That's where you are. That's your designated zone. Why is the slide? The slide is actually holding its own. I am shocked. Am I getting? Okay. Can I get what I need? Time is it? Where's my money maker? What the hell are you? Oh, you're an entertainer. Got it. Okay, I need to fire some crew. We're gonna fire our entertainers right now because we don't have a lot of money. Virginia Reel, are you kidding? Oh my god. I don't have enough money to get around. Well, at least that's some money right there. Okay, there's the Virginia Reel. Guest thinking right now. Too crowded, clean and tidy, good scenery, I'm not hungry, park map. People seem to really like the cheesy mouse. Oh, it's 2,000 an hour, that's not bad. Let's see how my maze is doing. 1,600, okay. What about this maze? Okay. So, I mean, my mazes are doing work. This needs to be a lot faster. Okay, I got another one coming on the 12th of June. What is it? What is it? What is it? Please be something that I can use. Damn it. Spiral roller coaster train for spiral roller coaster? What? Thank you. Spyro. What is this? Spyro roller coaster. Okay. Can I do it with... because it doesn't have a... I don't think this one has a powered launch mode, but I think it also needs to have a, yeah, I gotta get something like a corkscrew. Or a loop. Honestly, anything with a launch would be... There it is, looping roller coaster. Exactly what I needed. I will slow it down when I get to it. There it is. Alright, so we can slow down now. Where is the dead loop? Alright, so... So we're gonna do an uphill, and then we're gonna do a loop. And then entrance, exit. Without passing the station. No, I don't want to test it. I want to do this test. Okay, is that fast enough, or does it need to go faster? I want it to go as far as it can without completing the loop. I don't know how fast that is. Okay, alright, so it's gotta be 45. Yeah. Alright, so now let's test. Okay. Medium excitement. So fast. There we go. Now let's get our money maker going. Can I copy? Want to refurbish? Do I have to be in build mode for that? That's okay, I'll just make another one. We're gonna go the opposite direction this time. Ah, not enough money. We want to go the other way. Yeah, there we go. Come on. Alright, so let's do powered launch mode, out passing station, and then we're going to go to 45, and just test it just to make sure. Yep, cool, close. The build? Let's see. how to do that. But also don't know if that's really a thing. Oh, Q only costs $12. Alright, let's put her to 250. And let's open her up. See what the thoughts are. Talking about how great they are. Okay, well, we're doing stuff. Can I get y'all to not freaking wander off, please? Stay in that vicinity, please. I already have a handyman in this area. Okay, let's see how I'm doing money-wise and monetary. I can slow down my minimum funding for that. Because, I mean, like, I already got a lot. I think that's where most of my money was going, was researching. Cool part about this queue line, though, is that it keeps moving, so. Guests are complaining, what? What the hell are they complaining about? I'm hiring them, but they are not where I need them to be. You. Okay, cool. Alright, I need one of my handyman. You're gonna go here. And your zone is right there. That's your zone. Alright. Okay. Now we're getting some money. Man, these looping coasters break down quick, though. What are we looking at here? What? Trashing it. God bless, dude. Okay. I got freaking trash bins. Alright, let's see if that helps. Breaking down so much. Especially these rides. Again, broke down. I'm also in turbo mode, and I have to remember that. Not passing station. 35. Open. Alright. Now we're getting somewhere. Turbo scoop? Yeah. Oh. Nope. That's too slow. Alright, I guess I'm gonna get these roller coasters. Hell no, I can't. Damn, that's expensive. Compact inverted coaster? I don't think that's gonna do what I think it's gonna do. Alright, let's do a campaign for phase one. Alright, how we doing? These inspection times need to be like every 10 minutes. Because I don't want these to break down, because all it takes is one crash to bring my park rating down. And my park rating's not doing too bad. Alright, what are we looking at here? I'm running out of cash. Alright, so let's do shops and stalls. I think I can go back to max funding now. Like, I don't want to open up the whole park yet. Maybe I can do, like, there. Cut off that way. Let's just go to that side. Keep them moving. Exit. Boom. Alternatively, the corkscrew coaster is a good option for this mode. For trying to make as much money as possible. Like, we're bringing in $4,000 on that one. We're bringing in $4,000 on that one. Maze one. We're bringing in zero. Huh. My maze is not attracting me anymore. They want to go on something more appealing. Well, we knew the maze wouldn't last forever, so that's why we got these. What's that? They keep breaking down. Well, sounds to me like we need to do some work. built that over too over too far. Do another loop-de-loop. You do the loop-de-loop and turn. Maybe she's got a loop-de-loop here. I honestly don't even need large queue paths, but what that does do is that takes people out of the pathways. I don't have to worry about, possibly being too crowded. Alright, what are we feeling? Too crowded. A lot of path is disgusting. I'm running out of cash. I need a ATM. That's what I need right now. Still complaining about the litter in the park, huh? How about now? Come on, handyman. Alright, man, we are making some cash right now. I think we can get a big boy in here. Sunglass stall. I think one of the things was the log flume ride, and based on how many people you can fit on it, but I don't remember, so I don't want to, like, talk about it and not be legit. Let's get the wood chip. Honestly, the wood chip is probably one of my favorite ones. Okay, we need to go. Come on. That way. Oh, nope. Didn't mean to do that. I make silly mistakes sometimes. ATM? No ATM. Alright, let's advertise them for wood chip. And then we're gonna do 12 weeks on that one. Hell, honestly, I can just go at this speed the whole time. I guess I can get rid of these now. Is that ATM? Cash machine. Oh yeah, let's go. It's on like Donkey Kong. Cash machine. Okay. Cash machine. Okay. Alright, how are we running out of money? Still too crowded seems to be the biggest complaint. Let's go back to maximum funding just for coasters. See if we can get my, corkscrew coaster. And build another one of these puppies. We are making some sick money, though. Tell you what. Alright, so let's do powered launch without passing station. 45, and okay. Hey, look at what just came in. Better late than never, I guess. This one has to have a powered launch without passing station as well. Okay, I gotta slow it down. I can't tell if it's... Yeah, that's way too much. Way too much. It needs to go back down. That's it, right there. Alright, 22 miles an hour. Got it. Oh, I already got the entrance and exit. So let's do our Q path, and then we will do the path there. $2. Alright. Let's open it up. And we want to do a advertising campaign for the Corkscrew coaster. I think that's going to bring me more. So my looping coasters are bringing me about $4,500 an hour. That's about the average. The corkscrew coaster, I think, is technically faster. And it's more exciting. So this ride lasts 4 seconds, while this ride lasts... Also 4 seconds, okay. No. I like listening to the screams. Already at $1,500 an hour. I think I can extend the queue line a little bit. There we go. Oh wow, we're already in year 4. Let's pause. 1,500 guests. October year 4. Okay. So we need to, like, campaign. Like, we don't need money anymore. Like, we need people in the park. Because we're running up on March on year 4. So, I'm going to bump these numbers up, and to help us out, all right, let's see how that does. Essentially, I've stopped people from leaving. It's going to drop my rating. But man, is it gonna up my people. It'll take a while for it to start. It'll take a minute to start kicking in. dropping. Alright, do I have to have a park rating of at least 600? My park rating is 1399. It's dropping pretty quick. I think we can go ahead and bump that sign now. I'll try the sign again when we get a little bit closer to October. Because I don't want to drop the park rating too low. We still have the advertising campaign. And my safety banner. Right when we get close to October, I'm gonna hit it. So park rating sitting at about 844. It's going back up. Now we just wait. Really? How's everybody doing? I hope that your day is going well. I hope that you are, being happy, you know? Because I suffer a lot from depression, and, sometimes there are days when I don't want to do anything, but it's always nice when someone tells you, hey, it's going to be okay. So, hey, it's going to be okay. Alright, let's... Twelve... Fries... 12... Advertising campaign, 12, Corkscrew coaster, 12, alright, continue. That should start to increase money. I need another little coaster in here. Hovering above that. Okay, here we go. Alright, here we go. And again, we wait. Park rating sitting pretty good. Park rating around a 935 again, so after a little dip, it went back up. More handing in there now. Bring them on, man. Bring them on. I think we can close out these banners. Ooh, we're at August. We're about to get a ton of money. Ooh, looks like it's about to get money. Maybe? Nope. It's okay. Hey, we hit 1500. Look at that. Crazy how, once you start making tons of money like this, you can get it. You can just let it sit.
did a few of the work for it. I may not even need to worry about this banner. There's definitely not enough rides to accommodate this many people.
Alright, well, that was Crazy Castle. Thank you so much for watching, and I will see you on the next one.